Mira Partha. I'm from MIT, and my project is on self-generated magnetic fields in the hotspot of NIF implosions. When I started as a freshman at MIT, I got into fusion research on the tokamak reactor they had there, and everything I learned about fusion, sort of what it was and what, you know, the goal of the whole fusion community was, which is to make viable the source of energy that is really limitless, I think that became something that really resonated with me. What also is really amazing about the lab is that they pull together these really multidisciplinary teams, and you put them together and give them one common problem to solve. And I think the wealth of knowledge that's pooled together like that goes so much farther to actually solving the problem. And the kind of world-class facilities we have here, National Ignition Facility, the supercomputers with high-performance computing, it's, you can't get anything better than that.